You know your day is gonna go great when you wake up late and you have headache. Oh boy. Yep, first night of morning, not night. First morning in a little while where I've woken up and I've just got this... right there. I've eaten and I've drunk quite a lot of water this morning, so I'm hoping that that's gonna help it ease, and I've taken headache tablets. It's also dark out, what the heck? Well, I guess it is 6:51, which is probably the earliest I've left for work in a little bit, maybe. Well, except the day that I picked Steph up because I left an hour early. Which I'm doing again on Friday, by the way, because I think I've mentioned it, but if I haven't, Acardia are playing a show on Friday. Now, their last show was around this time last year, so it's pretty exciting. I'm pretty hyped to go see them again. Because as you know, Hunter left the band, but he's coming back to do this show with them. And I think they've been writing new music together, so... We'll see. We will see. There's actually a chance that I may have a new camera by the time that show comes around, because I may or may not have asked if I could have a camera for Christmas as a combined gift from, like, everybody. That's, like, my grandparents, my parents, my sister, everybody. And if that is the case, I have asked if it's possible for me to get it a few days early so that I can use it at the show. So there is a chance that in just a few days, the vlog will be overtaken by a brand new camera. But we'll see. Not gonna tell you which one it is. Hello. I'm not gonna tell you which one it is, because shock factor, why not? Screw it. But I'm pretty excited. I mean, I'm almost certain that I am actually getting it. My dad has been dropping hints, and then comes out with, oh, well, what if you don't get a camera? You know, when I got to this kind of age, in fact, as soon as I turned 20, I kind of thought that that would be kind of the age where my family don't really buy big Christmas gifts for me anymore, and I would have been totally fine with that. But I'm, like, super grateful that pretty much every single year my parents come to me and they're like, so, like, what do you want for Christmas? So, thank you. Anyway, I'm gonna stop like this because I need to focus on driving because of my head, and I'd really appreciate it if this pain could go away. I'm gonna listen to like Jimmy Eat World Pain because the song is called Pain. And I'm in pain. There's also Pain by 3 Days Grace. There's probably more. I'm gonna have to check my library. I'm fairly certain I have multiple songs named Pain. It's now 6:13 p.m. and I did not yet leave work because I started watching a Game Explain video and then I was like, I'm gonna finish this video before I go. And then it ended up being longer than I thought it was gonna be. But I was like, oh, I'm interested in this. It's cool. It's Smash Bros. So... I'm gonna leave now.
You know what this could use with? LED lights. Now, I know on the video this looks really bright and like you can see every single figure, but in real life, it's actually kind of dark in this corner.
Like, considerably dark. The phone actually brightens it a little bit. But the thing with this unit right here is, as you can kind of see, I can stick my finger down the back. There's a gap between the shelf and the back of the unit. So what I can do, essentially, is run an LED strip all around these, if I want to. And I might just do that.
Okay, PC finally decided to turn on, I think.
That was my hard drive.
I'm probably not gonna do the same thing for this, and I also wouldn't have the LEDs on at all times, but I could quite easily have it run out to here and just power it on whenever I want it on. I think it'd look kinda cool.
So one other thing, I've brought a few things upstairs. I brought some mugs up to add into this. Got my 3 To Write Love On Her Arms ones. Hi, Link. And the Amazon one that I got from work. And I did that to make room for some more mugs that I had ordered the other day. I got a Legend of Zelda one, which is downstairs. And this Super Mario one. Let me... As you can see, a bunch of Mario characters on there. And I got these because GameStop was selling them off for really cheap. So when I bought all those amiibo, I also bought those mugs because... It was pittance. Pocket change. Anyway, I'm actually gonna go ahead and end today's vlog here, and it's not too long, but I actually want to do a little bit of recording tonight, so I want to have everything else finished before I do that.
Just so I can kind of just go to bed right afterwards, because I've been getting late nights again, and I don't want late nights, I want to go to bed on time. So thank you all for watching, stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then. Just 3 days of peak remain.